Lucy spends a lot of money to keep up with the fashion.